bang. As requested by a lot of fans, here is Fourth Impact's audition piece at X Factor UK. Let's go. There's nothing more to say. They nailed it. And it was really an all-out performance. And it's really, you know, it's really great seeing this Filipinas penetrating the international stage and, you know, win the hearts of all those people. I hope Fourth Impact would be given a regular show in the Philippines. I don't know if they already have it, but I hope they have one soon. Well, even if you have given your best in an international competition, but if you don't have a good manager, you know, a good performance is not always an assurance that you would go big time. Not all great singers are elevated to the top of the charts. Nagyuki-yuki na rin ang accent ko. Ang hirap. O diba? Malaki naging epekto na sa kanila. O pati ako apektado. Medyo nagiging a little bit British. Ang accent. Medyo nagiging British ang aking accent. Alay. And I'm really looking forward to see them in person. I'll be going to the Philippines and for those fans out there, for those viewers of Robato Views who are a little bit malakas to them, well, tell them I'm coming to the Philippines and I'm very eager to meet them in flesh. It's a remarkable performance. It evokes pride and I really liked it. Joaquin's, I really liked the performance. They're all good this time. And one girl in shorts has a nice pair of legs. She could be a pageant candidate in the future. So I think it's equal this time. All of them were given equal exposure to shine. And disregarding this exposure, individually, they really have this innate talent to show. And when you combine all of those four distinct great talent or special skills, bingo, you would have a magnificent performance such as this one. So thank you very much for watching. This is your friend Robato saying arigatou gozaimasu. I have a meaning to die, and I'm very thankful that you came over to watch me. And maraming salamot. Bang, bang. Mm-hmm.